tonight. How about Ada and Allen East? Always a good rivalry. Backyard neighbors, second quarter, Austin Dunbar to Braden Sauter in the corner. He can hit the triple. That makes it 15-12 in favor of the visitors. Matt Shuey working down low. He had a team-high 17. Mustangs up 5. Later in the second, Grant McBride on the drive for Ada. Kicks to Spencer Archer. He hits the bullseye. Cuts that lead back to 3. Ada still down 3. Sauter, nice look to Archer. Lays it in. It's a one-point Allen East advantage. 17-16. Same score after a turnover. Sauter again to Dunbar. That gives Ada the lead, but Allen East gets the win tonight. Thanks to Rick Sherrick's Twitter updates. 53-44. Mustangs, good road win.